27th October to commemorate the World Occupational Therapy Day, the Department of Occupational Therapy organized an international webinar. The webinar was on the topic SOAP Notes, Occupational Therapist Perspective. The inaugural address was delivered by our respected Vice Chancellor, Dr. P.V. Vijayaraghavan sir. He spoke about the importance of occupational therapy in our university and also in this pandemic. Our guest speaker was Dr. Senthil Vadivel sir, who is working as a lecturer at King Saud bin Abdulaziz University for Health Sciences in Saudi Arabia. And he took a very informative session on documentation using SOAP notes. As a part of competitions, we had conducted 7 inter-college national competitions where it was for the UG students. So in this pandemic time when the students are repeatedly attending online classes, these competitions were a brainstormer and also an enjoyment for them. Students from various OT colleges in India participated enthusiastically in these competitions. All events were successful by the effort of our final year students. E-poster competition was held on 9th November 2020. Guest speaker for the competition was Dr. Jyotika Nand Bijlani, Dean of ACOT. The judges for the competition were Dr. Kaushik Sau, professor at Manipal University, and Dr. Ananda Priya, who is working as a senior occupational therapist in ESIC hospital. 21 participants presented their posters on the theme Reimagine Doing. The next event was on the 19th November. The event was called Connections. Judges for the competitions were Dr. Balaji P, Director of Buds to Blossom Center, and Dr. Daisy Swapna, Director of Shriano Therapy Center. And the next competitions held were Avirbhav Singing Contest, El Campio, Color Splash, Nritya Natika, Chase to Cut Short Film Competition. The above mentioned events were conducted on the 23rd of November, and the judges for these competitions were Dr. J. Son Avane, principal of JKK College of Allied Health Sciences, and Dr. Disa Anthony, senior occupational therapist in School for Physically Disabled Ministry of Education, Kuwait. Around 50 participants competed in these events. Along with that, we also had a mentoring sessions conducted for our fresher batch, first year batch, to enlighten them about the history of occupational therapy in India. The guest speaker for this mentoring session was Dr. V.G. Bodhankar, one of the most senior occupational therapists in India. He is dedicated towards medico-social rehabilitation of differently abled community. He served as head of the Department of Physio Occupational Therapy Rehabilitation at Osmania General Hospital. Then he received various awards and honors for his lifetime achievement and social work. He also headed various posts in the All India Occupational Therapist Association during his course of time. Then we also, to create awareness through social media, in our YouTube channel, we also got speeches, collected speeches of around 30 extinguished physicians who are also the head of their specialties at Sri Ramachandra Hospitals, about talking about occupational therapy profession and its importance in the each specialties. And we released it on our YouTube channel throughout this month. And it is available in our YouTube channel, Occupational Therapy Sri Ramachandra YouTube channel. So I request everyone to watch those videos also and share it among your circles to generate awareness.